Ernie, when you look at the facts and all, this is a very, very sad story. It turns out that teens here in Colorado are twice as likely to commit suicide as teens in other parts of the country. Yet Colorado ranks 48th when it comes to providing mental health services to young people. So the attorney general decided something had to be done, and that's why she's stepping up with this $2.8 million that will be provided here to Children's Hospital for the programs. Here's a look at what those programs will be, and here's how they will work. The money will go toward preventing mental health problems and early treatment for kids who find themselves in the middle of a crisis situation. They will also focus on expanding mental health services in rural areas of the state, training doctors as well to screen for mental health disorders, and expanding resources for schools to help students.
We have to put our mental well-being first in front of, you know, the pressures of school and the pressure of social media and the pressure to please your parents.
All those programs will be rolled out over the next couple of weeks through Children's Hospital. And, of course, we have a link to some of the mental health services on our website. You can access that at KWGN.com. Live at Children's Hospital.